Well, Derek, a new deal for Holy Flood, you must be delighted to have gotten to sign.
Yeah, I feel as though it sends out the right message. You know, Willow's made no secret how much he's enjoying it here, and you know, like ourselves, the support, his teammates, everybody's taken to him, and we see the influence he's had on the team. And you know, it's not something we had to do, but something we both wanted to do. So, like I say, like when we signed him, there was not a lot of persuasion needed, and he's happy to commit for that extra year. So. You know, I think it's always important to keep good stability at the club. You know, and we have that with a lot of players under contract for this next 2 or 3 years.
It was just basically the manager pulled me and says he's really happy with me about the place, my performances on the pitch, and he wants me on the same length of contract as him. So that was it. And a week later, the contract was signed.
And it will be seen as a real statement of intent about the direction that you see the team and the club heading in at the moment.
Yeah, obviously it's a long term. The gaffer has obviously brought a few lads in on long term contracts, and he sees this club as a long term goal for him to push right up there.
And hopefully we put in a strong performance, because if we're going to get anything from the game, we'll need to put that performance in. You know, I think last season, the game at McDermott Park. There wasn't a lot between the teams getting into the game. There wasn't a lot between the teams in the game, but it was a strong performance from us, and two real bits of quality. One is the game, the goals we scored through Niall and Peter. So it might need that quality to separate the teams again. We just need to hope it comes for our team.
Yeah,